Hi there guys, my name is Ruben de Chef and today I'm talking about the different kind of sites there are in incursions and what to do. Again, I'm not going to talk about scout sites, they are not worth the time. Every community has their own way of running sites. Things I can say can be wrong for the community you fly with. Always ask them for a no-go speech if you are new to incursions. Fingered sites are the best sites to do if you don't know what to do in PvE sites. Smallest chance of losing your ship. The two or three lodges will always have the whole fleet locked up. Three waves of NPCs. At the end you need to drop ore in a can to finish the site. You can mine the ore that is in the roids in a site, but most of the communities buy the stacks live-eyed and haul them around. This is the longest site. You just need to keep shooting until everything is dead. It will just take some time. This is the fastest site. If you have a blink fleet, you can run them in 3 to 4 minutes. You warp in and you shoot everything except your oysters. There is a tower in a site you can hack to stop them from healing. Assault sites aren't flown as much as Vanguard or Headquarters, but it's a nice thing to do if you are bored of Vanguards and you don't feel ready yet for Headquarters. Kill all the ships except for the Anthems. A can will drop, take out the civilians and put them in the obelisk. The obelisk will warp away, the Anthems also will warp away, and then the site is over. This is a pretty cool site. At the start of the site there are two gates. One gate only accepts battlecruisers and below, the other gate only accepts battleships. The fleet needs to split to run the site. The longest site. Kill all the stuff. In the last wave only kill the commander with a unique name. Name changes. Possibilities are Citizen Arster, Slave Tama 01, Slave Endoma 01, or Slave 35152. In Headquarters, you will need to broadcast for shield or armor when you get aggro, and cap when you need it. The fits have a micro warp drive or an afterburner to get faster through the sites. The TPPH is the longest but easiest site. There are 3 rooms. The gates are 60 km far from the warping. Gates only spawn when the full room is done. In the third room there are 3 waves. At the end of the third wave, the tower needs to get shot down. The NRF is the second fastest site. It's one big room. The anchor moves from spawn to spawn. 3 waves needs to be killed. Normally one person takes aggro at a time. That's pretty easy for the lodges. TCRCs are the hardest but shortest sites. The anchor goes in and the rest of the fleet follows. Killing a few of the battleships and then burning to the tower to shoot it down as fast as possible. There is an M-Tacker in the fleet. That guy moves from one can to another can to prevent the tower from wrapping. When a tower is killed, the warp scrambling ships get killed. After that, the fleet warps out. Take the fleet warp. There are a lot of NPCs still on grid that might kill you pretty fast. The Mom site. The biggest site there is in incursions. Fleets who take the Mom usually have around 70 members. The site spawns when the influence bar is fully blue. When the mom dies, the incursion is over and everyone's LP will be paid out. I hope I helped you guys. Fly safe, see you in space, bye! no second conclusions, pay more risk, NLP per site, but there are